I sit in the park and shave my beard off, and it's all solar power. All the power for this is coming from my solar panels on the side of the truck, which of course are painted toward or pointed towards that sun. Shaving, let me know. Let me know in the comments about how hard this looks for you. Of course, if you've got a better razor, that would help. I want one that doesn't hurt so much. Actually, this doesn't hurt at all. It works pretty well once you get the right angle, etc. Works off of a inverter, a 300 or 3000 watt inverter that's connected to four batteries, which are a total of 320 amp hours, and those are connected to 200 watts of solar power. And look at my visitor. See? You can't get away from the dogs in the dog park. And they all love to come and say hi to you.
So, nothing to it. You plug your regular household shaver into your inverter. Your inverter is sitting and connected to the battery, or it could be connected to the motor, like so that you could just simply plug it into your cigarette lighter. As long as you have an inverter that makes that possible, you could be outside shaving every morning. I do it every 4 months, but you could do it as frequently as you like. I keep promising myself I'll cut my hair more frequently because it grows really fast. And it's not a very comfortable thing for me to cut it by myself, and I don't like going and paying somebody $50 to simply cut my hair. It just seems kind of absurd for me. Anyway, well, it seems absurd because I don't have a huge budget. Anyways, as a retired guy, I spend as little as possible on things that I don't really need. So $50 every 4 months actually isn't so bad. Maybe that is why I was in the habit of keeping it long half the time. Anyway, it's summer and I need to have shorter hair. I found a spot in the shade behind my truck, or at least the sun is behind my bus. My bus is behind me. I still have to paint the roof, but I painted the rest of it silver. Anyway, the purpose of me coming out here was to show you my beard. No beard. It all went away. Went away with that silly little video I made, or we worked on this today. I'm planning to make a whole bunch more of these, but we don't know for sure. It depends on, I suppose, how many subscribers end up liking what I do. So I'm holding this on a selfie stick, trying to figure out how to take a good shot of myself. I don't think I'm so handsome anymore, but that seems to be a good angle. I'm going to be making some more videos because this turned out to be kind of fun. And maybe as frequently as I can think of some subject to shoot it about, then I will be making some more. So subscribe and hang out with me, see what I do. I'm traveling around in that bus. I bought it so that I could travel, so I'd be going to many different places. At the moment, we are in Vancouver at Spanish Banks. So from Spanish Banks, there's a big beach out here that carries on all the way around until you get to Vancouver, more or less. It's about 2-3 kilometers of beach, and it's absolutely beautiful. So we'll see you another day.